You're with us for child neglect with great bodily harm.
From jail, Anthony Knuth stood to face a judge and a child neglect charge after police say he shot a child. Sanford investigators say it happened inside his home on Laurel Avenue. Police say a friend had brought her three kids over. One of those kids is the victim. He was playing with Nerf guns with another boy in the home. Then at some point, a real gun was shot off, putting a real bullet in the victim's leg, police say, by Knuth's rifle.
It's not an excuse, and I won't make excuses, but there comes a time for justice to be served, and he needs rehab and mental help.
Heidi Nettie is Anthony Knuth's sister. She says her brother is an alcoholic and that his drinking problem became worse after their sister died in August. His arrest report notes Knuth admitted to police about drinking shots of alcohol and several beers.
They live together. I just think he's trying to drink the thoughts away.
Knuth's family believes he was trying to show the boys the gun at the time it went off. They say in a sober state, he wouldn't hurt anyone, let alone a child.
It's not what it looks like on paper. So we're going to try and get him help.